लेसन नंबर 17, नो फॉर्मेलिटीज प्लीज। पार्ट टू, मिसेस देसाई मेट द प्रिंसिपल सून आफ्टर क्लास। शी टोल्ड अर अबाउट द एक्साइटमेंट दैट फॉलोड द अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ न्यू बुक्स इन द लाइब्रेरी। दे जस्ट cannot wait to read all those lovely books. She beamed. The principal was also delighted and praised her. The credit goes to you, Mrs. Desai. You have created and aroused their interest in reading books. It is going to help them a great deal in future. Yes, madam, said Mrs. Desai, but they find the weekly library period too short a time to read. So my students are going to appeal to you to allow home issue of books. They have written to you a letter of request. A letter? Why? Asked the principal in surprise. I had to teach the class how to write polite formal letters, and I took this opportunity to make them actually write a formal letter, explained Mrs. Desai. Excellent, Mrs. Desai, exclaimed the principal. And I shall not dampen their interest in reading. I shall certainly allow them to take books home for reading. The next morning, the principal found the letter on her desk. She signed the letter with the remark, "Permission granted," and sent it to the librarian. To encourage the children of class 4 further, the principal instructed the librarian to give a written reply to the students, and here is what he wrote. Library, प्रगति विद्यालय, वाचनपुर, 7 जुलाई 2014, टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 4. डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई एम डिलाइटेड टू नो दैट यू आर सो कीन ऑन रीडिंग द न्यू बुक्स इन आवर स्कूल लाइब्रेरी. द प्रिंसिपल हैज बीन काइंड इनफ to grant to your class permission for home issue facility. I shall keep the library open for an hour after school on all weekdays. You can come and collect any one book of your choice and return it the following week. But I must urge you to read and observe the library rules displayed in the library. Do come and enjoy reading the books. Sincerely yours, Mr. Vijay Patil, librarian. Hey, great news, cried the monitor. Look, we have received a letter from the librarian. And guess what? We can take story books home to read. Wow! exclaimed Shruti with bright round eyes. Goodbye boredom, welcome happy hours, shouted Akshay. The letter from the librarian was put up on the class notice board for all to read. When Mrs. Desai walked into the classroom, the students of class 4 burst out into many exclamations of thanks. "Shall we write a letter of thanks to the librarian?" suggested Manuja. "That's an excellent idea," said Mrs. Desai, smiling to herself at this new interest in formal letter writing. "This is the letter of thanks the children wrote to the librarian." Class 4, Pragati Vidyalaya, Vachanpur, 8th July 2014. To the librarian, Pragati Vidyalaya, Vachanpur. Subject: an expression of thanks. "Dear sir, thank you ever so much for kindly making the Om reading facility available to us. We are really grateful that you are going to wait back 1 hour after school just for us. We can now read books of our choice at a stretch. Thank you very much for your encouragement. We promise to abide by the library rules and handle the books with great care. Many thanks once again. Yours faithfully, students of Class 4.